We are solely sold now one apart. This one holy whole son at heart. Salute heaven, our kingdom on earth. Absolute wisdom, harmony, rebirth. Sealed with bliss of rhythm, kiss. To avoid and miss, fly void abyss. Peace, blessed grace of fruit, know. Knowledge spectrums now see flow. As simplicity of all love are show. How synchronicity is above, below.
We are solely soul, now one apart. This one holy whole, sun edge heart. Salute heaven, a kingdom on earth. Absolute wisdom, harmony, rebirth. Sealed with bliss of rhythm, kiss. To avoid and miss thy void abyss. This blessed grace of fruit, know. Knowledge spectrums now see flow. As simplicity of all love a show. How synchronicity is above, below.
We are solely soul, now one apart. This one holy whole, sun at heart. Salute heaven, a kingdom on earth. Absolute wisdom, harmony, rebirth. Sealed with bliss of rhythm, kiss. To avoid and miss thy void obvious. This blessed grace of fruit, know. Knowledge spectrums now see flow. As simplicity of all love are show. How synchronicity is above, below.
We now are solely soul, now one apart. This one holy whole, sun at heart. Salute heaven, a kingdom on earth. Absolute wisdom, harmony, rebirth. Sealed with bliss of rhythm, kiss. To avoid and miss thy void abyss. This blessed grace of fruit, know. Knowledge spectrums now see flow. As simplicity of all love I show. How synchronicity is above, below. Is love like a rose? Yeah, love is like a rose. With the power of tornadoes. Love is like a rose as the wind blows. Love is like a rose. It has highs and it has lows. Love is like a rose. It's good for wooing the rose. You can percolate it. You can circulate it. You can celebrate it, but can't hate it. Love is like a rose. You knows how it goes. Love is like a rose. Share it with your bros. Love is like a rose. It defeats your foes. Love is like a rose. From your head to your toes. You can't fight it, so go bite it. You can feel it, so go deal it. Love is like a rose, the seeds you sow. Love is like a rose, water it and it grows. Love is like a rose, the root stem flows. Love is like a rose, as reflect. But you know what? As brain waves roll and refract, just like a ripple, vocal pollution can in fact mentally cripple. And some spoken discussion percussions can cause concussion repercussions. Like what the heck, hectic, head wrecking, over frantic antics, just to argue over semantics. Silly toxic shingles resonates and mingles. All the shouting and cursing, dispersing and immersing, maybe are never reversing. With nothing to resist, I insist, these can persist and forever exist. So don't say words you're gonna regret, and don't think thoughts you want to forget. Emotion is not an excuse to stop being human and scream yell abuse. It's just a matter of mind over matter. In difficult times, your hearts can shatter. Words alone are not a sign of trust. Actions speak louder, treat words as dust. But your sense, if still all intact, will reflect on back what affect you enact. It's easy to generate a positive resonance, sending out waves of your beautiful presence. Discard trappings, it's thoughts that count, remembrance, a gift, reflection of you, yeah, your essence. And when you shine your smile, that extra mile, you then prime define the divine style. Kicking back, living with feel, chillaxing and keeping it real. That's the hardest challenge to overcome, but takes high rewards when one has won. You cannot help those who cannot help themselves. Attitude is key and the true sign of wealth. So protect your assets that maintain your health. To win one battle at a time, with the rest on the shelf. Able to grow from a mess, if you're blessed to progress, and for at all success and a happiness. You know that you cannot read a book from its cover, as it varies inside from one to another other. Is what's right or wrong is an individual perspective, depending on each one's own objective. Anything and everything is what we think from clues, with the common most views as the reality link we choose. Perspectives of objectives is also subjective, when the objects of affection are our subject election. Like being neglected or reject affected, that is to be expected. But the use of your respect tolerance, which then is detected, we can keep cool, calm, and collected. Also unfair to judge anyone's fate, unless you are them, so just be our mate. For we all have lived a different past, just working this unique life landcast. Everything happens for a reason, so they say, so then take the with the bad, come what may. Giving is for giving, so give love for life, and love the life of living, living the life of loving, then loving the life free living. If you live free, away from sin, rolling with the punches, smacked on the chin, and use your assets and don't waste a thing, then body and soul make your heart, yeah, pump him to wind. Then an angel will be sent for every percent spent, to neither falter nor repent, nor even borrow sorrow from a serpent. Just forget the sins of the past, then they will never last. For the less we forget, the more that we regret. Is the future already set? Recalibrate to alleviate steering the dire straits. Stunt driving this life, surviving demonstrates. Whatever half-life makes, we'll get there the same as it gives or takes. Destiny and fate as forever and never waits. They do out, lose track, just deviates. As the universe runs, then elegant music at play. Harmonic tunes, relevant symphonics all sway. Sing a hymn and swim with the current destiny of today. In your moral compass within, points the righteous way. So read the road signs throughout this wild life, and steal away the path of strife that can cut deep like a twisted jackknife. Exams for your soul, test it as a whole with the grading in the afterlife. You see, it's because our own inadvertent existence came from this life uncertain persistence. That is why to encourage a life flourish from the reunion of marriage to the implicit solicit, a residual individual so explicit. It's our procreation, these sacred vigils you must visit. For appropriate procreation is an act to enact, you must not miss it. And via that electricity, turning chaos complexity into pure simplicity, birth a rhythm kiss multiplicity. And to seal the deal, every Mr. and Mrs. can reveal that unreal feel appeal by divine bliss kisses. Thus hence, in a sense, all of existence remembrances. So blow a kiss to Mother Earth, sharing this absolute bliss, as we avoid and miss the vast void abyss. Evidently it's our phenomenological certainty, we all will re-exist. When giving like our dear Mother Nature Earth, then all living can enjoy every inch of the birth, where this bliss equals everyone's worth. As we serve, breathe, and share since birth. But you know what? We can therefore borrow from tomorrow to pay us back today. We're the brightest day and the righteous way. Perks whatever works with play. So bring the actual A game, not the walk of shame. With emotion as the driving force that follows instinct without remorse. Stop and think, why work springs is twofold over the healing wings. Lost respect can be fatal. It starts early as prenatal. Dollar value has control, yet no real worth. Rest in peace, the human soul. Do not defeat the purpose of life. What makes a man is his work and his wife. Remember the love and the oh yeah you met. Cherish good times and never ever forget. Family defines the best lifetime primes one can get. Love your children, priority number one. Deserving the best in life and all that is fun. Their eyes, hear their cries. Know the purpose of life is to enjoy the highs. It's like looking in the mirror, getting further to the nearer. Because you are me, and oh so are we. Supersymmetric with the electric harmony. The secret of a woman to make her show so alive with emotion.
Hey, oh yeah, know what? There is only one God above.
down. That all love is free, absolute, and magnificent. Echoing for an eternity, there is no equivalent. Flowing waves of the cosmic sea is greater than anything can know. From every sound we see, from underground and around, as above so below. Have a gander, there is nothing grander, love is omnipresent. You know how to bestow more glory from below, as everything is relevant. Having presence, a wonderful multiple present, forever and benevolent. Bounded by wisdom and necessity for all that is forever prevalent. Connecting in your dreams, God heals you back up your seams as your life journeys through these extremes. Enduring to be wise, scaling the highs of every great surprise. Even if just passing rude interlude cries, be humble in your place. Just behold the prize. What's in your eyes? Blessed by grace. Gather your senses, now embrace. Catch your held breath in between the free life senses and expenses known as death. God knows the true state of all soul health, so it's still wrong even to pity wealth. Keep this in mind, then you can find what acts in stealth. Ascension derailed indeed, this measure is scaled by greed. Empty souls that have bled, these are the walking dead. So then, keep your peace of mind, always on the heavenly level. Pure, gentle, and open, yet free from the devil. If you can live your life free, away from sin, enlightened from dim, what's already within, and use your assets, don't waste a thing, then body and soul will make your heart, yeah, pump them to win. Love is a universal field force that is able to bloom and rise from any single source, even disentangled dirt. Omnipresent with the micro zoom for the macro to consume. Where a warm heart in long need can harvest from a seed. This life-giving feed be given to all who plead. But everyone must heed and concede the fate of its virtue. Is why how deep inside love can hurt you, that is agreed. Free as a left hand can be, that is all us, part of the 1-2, check 1-2. Draw forth a cosmic schematic, that's universally enigmatic. Traversing into everything dramatic, to make you feel real ecstatic. Strive to understand the perfection direction grand command. However the size, love shall rise and surprise even the great Lord sighs. So just smile, because love is free and God is the Almighty. I am more than any number, always growing in existence too profound of any meaning. I am. I am. Is of cool breeze that gently caresses your cheek. I am the strength you need when you are down or weak. I am the light that guides you on your way. I am the ray of sun that warms your day. A drop of rain that freely falls. I am the acknowledge your hand if you ever need me. I am okay then, sir. Whatever will to be, or not to be, now that is a question. Just look up at the moon. It's our prime satellite, so radiant, divine, sitting sublime, bright, as it sets the stars, so prime a light, by shining our dials on high at night. Create extra miles of smiles, alright. Is it like a machine to the extreme? Brighter than any other star sheen? Keeping selfish dreams lean? For more loving dreams on the scene. As it's essential that our existential has the potential to be exponential. Objects of affections, directing literal, supernatural selections. The moon's a satellite that shines the primes, making radiant times. It sets the solar light, so divine bright, making small shines at night. The shining under our sub-superlunar swim is from above the superluminal moon. It's an extra super smooth blue mood lunary juvenile in full bloom. Where when centered adaptation lines combine, will then shine prime in reality by design. Like fine smile shines as God's divine sign, so serene, also sublime, this paradise, paradigm. Then you know the ecstasy of reality is, whoa, a fantasy coming into actuality. When your parents centered, then you entered this holy pleasure they, you, invented. It's our gift to us kind, as the loving in that work has the power to combine. And this is our whole point of all space and all of this whole holy time. So look up at the moon, its bright primal light, making small shines on high tonight. It sets the style of light, so divine bright, from its superlunar subliminal, extra super smooth mood rejuvenal. All right. And then when you shine your smile, you prime define divine type style. This a life type trail, like you're all walking down the aisle. Within inequality, illuminating inequality. It's the way, just go. So are away and hooray, let's flow. Love is like a rose, you know how it grows. It's the simplicity of love, like synchronicity as above. It's like looking in the mirror, getting further to the nearer. Because you are me, and so are we. Super symmetric, with the electric, ha ha harmony. Everything is not random, as believed. Even when you sync in tandem, like now being perceived. Haha, yeah. See how moronic when we used to think that the earth was flat. But now it's ironic because we have found that the universe is not quite round. Infinity for eternity is infinitely complex, with paradigm scales that simply just perplex. sex even more intriguing than the opposite sex? Seriously, nobody really knows? Even if a black hole grows, all radiation ejects. Certainly, nothing is certain, and that's absolute. Such as safety asserting in the atom smashing pursuit. There's a chance of an avalanche, like a snowball in free fall. Rely on the signs, realign with the times. Only time could teach your life's crimes when life's clock is ringing its chimes. No time for inhibitions. Life has no intuitions. Do not be a stray bed to an ashtray bed. Just use your head at all the flags waved and raised as red. For without the bad dumb times that we had, sometimes we sit out the good times, no fun times. And when there's no pain, there's no gain. So bring your AAA game, not the walk of shame. And referees are not to blame. Yeah, man, kick busting kickoffs, fuel the kicking back kickbacks, scoring the time to shine and relax. Relaxing, living life to the max. It's just the game of life. These rules are game, set, packs. And hey, it's not a gamble to be nice, as the price to pay per se is just a grain of rice. Running this life, the ultimate roll off the dice. Love is the greatest gift and asset of all. A pyramid of strength that will never fall. Build it up high, forever growing tall. A free soul nutrient and a support wall. Yeah, love is beautiful. It's a pearl to rejoice in an oyster. The love weapon is my weapon of choice, so gangsta. But don't fear it, just hear it. Then go deal it, to feel it. Like a think tank, wink prank, love gangsta, haha.
Then your mind will be reeling from what your heart is feeling. Because the drug you're dealing is a free-for-all, hug off healing. Yeah!
Hi, hello, can they mind? Ha, you are a sub? Hi-ha-hi-ha-ha. Yeah, so this ride is poetry in a motion. Waves in our surf are from the cosmic ocean. You can use it as a lotion, free word potion, to boost your love devotion, or reduce your console emotion. Web surfing in a locomotion. This is like drinking some of the finest wines in all of history. Hearing these greatest lines, enlightening history. So when testing this lyrical medicinal technology, go then invest in this miracle neuroimmunology. Wazaha. Psychosomatic neuroimmunology. porn to make you flutter. Plus the scheming, we'll have you screaming. This is a supreme time for laymans. And a dream time for shamans. Ha ha, yeah. Just daydream at ease into our meditative state. Find these keys, unlock that gate. Using your imagination, you can create a peak experience sensation that feels great. It's worth a try to demonstrate this objective and know why you should see life in a new perspective. Simply open your mind, free of any mental blocks. Imagine there's no limits to space and time. Think out of the box. Open your mind's eye with an affinity to truly try and understand infinity. Then you may sense thy divinity is within my vicinity. While redefining every possible possibility, such as your time and space and game membrane line of visibility. So yeah, let's prime define this quizzical time far beyond a physical or physical plane to find.
To heal the most deserved, trapped down our hole.
die? Your ethereal immortal reality just needs a real gauge measure for normality. Then of course the material portal of mortality can't hurt you, as it's really a virtue. Before you were born, there was no perception timeline white. Then see how our death swarm is fine down time to remanifest cheer state. For all existence will eventuate and create everything that is great. But remembrance is too late to celebrate this stage of fate. So how? Let's party harder, pro-rata, and create a positive resonance that we generation 8.
Since our placenta, that place where you enter,
where these three D's combine aligned. Make your body presenter our soul sensor in the all of space and the whole of all time. It's our point of center, and you're the inventor of your own reality, state of mind. Where each law and every perception point can find somewhere together as we refine and forever entwine. Throughout all of existence, our true power of persistence is how life questing inadvertently as now manifesting eternity. We are forever continuing as our mind blowing, home growing, for sure, showing, cause yeah, knowing. Death cannot frighten, so thus for us, these ad infinitum continuum item to enlighten what everyone has already inside them. The whole polycosmos polarity has a singularity heart. With our soul, that's only the duality shining jewel part. This universe is so perfect as a matter of fact. Coincidental similarities repeat actualities so exact. It's simply our system, perfectly tuned to perfecting perfection. And if we self-destroy, then it's just a cosmic rejection. No matter what, who or where, whether here or out there, this same existence is what we all share. So look after yourself, yeah, and take care. In self-consciousness makes us aware. We are something from nothing, out of where? Born from stars, we all start. And life's old scars just shine our heart. For it is shown but unknown, here at home, under the ha-ha dome, you were never really ever forever alone. Well, you see, we've come to this mind-blowing place. Love can flow in synchronicity as above, so below. We are so graced as placed, as this human race gets raced with these soul food laced, with music you can taste. There's no other time greater to be a creator or just copy and paste. From me, one other, to you, another, other, all together, arm in arm, my brother, here on earth, our shared mother, giver of birth, yeah, we love her. In waves we ride far and wide, kicking back the turf, every day, however, wherever we can forever surf. And what you lack in harm, if you're clever, just take up with our charm. Arms in arm, this game's played forever.
We're gonna find
fighting
Victor.
This war off, disarm. We can therefore borrow from tomorrow to pay us back today. With the brightest day and the righteous way, perks whatever works with play. Beautifully angled, which dimension did Mozart's art start? Quantum entangled, who or what play they part? Do they beat with an ear or hear with their heart? Have you seen our universe schematic? Oh ho ho yeah, it's very enigmatic. With everything dramatic to make you feel ecstatic. So be a fanatic. You see all the hectic universal obstacles, making some epic pinnacle spectacles, and used as a polite exopolitical, critical clinical, analytical.
Voila.
You're such a dork.
Yeah. Hey, wake up, friend. Wake up, my friend. Hey, wake up. Perfection is only perfect when shared. It's agreed that majority is what majority does as a divine deed. Happily indeed. That puts me and you at favorable odds. We're all in queue to one day be gods. Hey, wake up. You see, if there was any way greater that God can elate ya, then he is already done. Just wait, you'll relate when I elaborate later. Imagining infinity with energy, time and space, then your smile shine will enlighten like a mile wide rainbow in the glow, as then even death cannot frighten. That is, if you can relate this perfect postulate, then you have divine intervention attention. And when you center infinity with this trinity whole unity, you sigh for life extension intention. Ah, it's also surreal as this invention. I say, so sublime prevention. For your life will then have a higher paradise paradigm, where at this point of time, I must mention, is like being under detention, waiting for a fifth dimension, ascension. But the hardest ever question is to give God a clever suggestion. If you can think of anything that's an improvement condition for the universe, as if you designed it from that position. Honestly, is there anything that's a fair proposition? Is it already perfected? Perfection cannot be corrected. Are all decks of cards dealt double-sided? Do we play how it rolls, as is fate misguided? The future fate and the distant plan take generational wisdom, man. Not setting sail at a half-mast. Star Procast. Yeah, just kicking back, kickbacks from the past. Rock solid and born to last. Hey, wake up. What came first? The chicken or the cooked egg, our friend? How many numbers are there to comprehend? Is the corner in a circle around the bend? And is the beginning the end of the end?
Direction, natural objective.
me breathing with time, making new real realities where, whenever, it's your time to shine. Seeing when two trains collide, cross over existence planes inside. These dualities from polarities then form an adaptation line that try and combine to form piles of fun smiles. These are fine existence signs of design. So as you shine your smile, that extra mile, radiating your inner quality, you then prime define the divine tight style that illuminates inequality. An eternity of perfect imperfection forms our matrix of love. Universal order fits just like a piece of from above. Your appreciation is a personal piece of, as above, so below. The simplicity of love is in a synchronicity flow. You know it is known, yet still not shown. Here at home, you are never, really ever, alone. Look up at the moon, shining from above. It's in full bloom, you can feel the love.
It sets your dial so divine, fine, on your smile for sublime time. Aligning with style, your real time to shine. For a while, defining a paradigm.
Look up the moon, it's amazing where it sits above. Under the swoon, while gazing its eclipse, yeah, feel the love.
It can synchronize with real eyes. In their skies, to realize all the real lies in disguise. You know the French do not make fries, and you can score from line tries. Then learn how to zip like flies when high-fiving the cloud nine highs. Yeah, affecting little objects of affections, directing literal supernatural selections. Is it our cosmatron matrix with matrix to helix helix fix for all us mates and chicks? Made from all us bits, soul expansion kits. Thus for all us where it sits. Is the brightest star sheen a machine to the extreme? Keeping lean, the selfish gene for more loving dreams behind the scenes. Does our essential, circumstantial, existential have the eventual full potential to be a perpetual, extra sexy exponential? Oh, yeah! When two twains collide, crossing over from inside, for something new that we do, brewing a magic stew. This loving gift to us kind, loving power to combine, and the whole point of all space and the whole of all time.
world's fantasy comes into actual actuality. For what your parents sent it, then you interrupt.
Whoa!
Yeah! Yarn pleasure was just invented. This one, holy whole, sun at heart. Salute heaven, a kingdom on earth. Absolute wisdom, harmony, rebirth. Sealed with bliss, off rhythm kiss. To avoid and miss thy void obvious. This blessed grace of fruit know. Knowledge spectrums now see flow. As simplicity of all love I'll show how synchronicity is above below.
We, our solely soul, now one are part. This one holy whole sun at heart. Salute heaven, the kingdom on earth. Absolute wisdom, harmony, rebirth. sealed with bliss of rhythm kiss. To avoid and miss, I void abyss. This blessed grace of fruit know. Knowledge spectrums now see flow. As simplicity of all love are shown. How synchronicity is above below. Is love like a rose? Yeah, love is like a rose. With the power of tornadoes. Love is like a rose as the wind blows. Love is like a rose. It has highs and it has lows. Love is like a rose. It's good for wooing the woes. You can percolate it. You can circulate it. You can celebrate it, but can't hate it. Love is like a rose. You knows how it goes. Love is like a rose. Share it with your bros. Love is like a rose. It defeats your foes. Love is like a rose. From your head to your toes. You can't fight it, so go bite it. You can feel it, so go deal it. Love is like a rose, the seeds you sows. Love is like a rose, water it and it grows. Love is like a rose, the root stem flows. Love is like a rose, as above, so below. Even from a thorn, it can be born. Create a bloom, thrall to consume. Love is like a rose, in bloom it shows. It blossoms, I suppose. Love is like a rose, breathe it in your nose. Love is like a rose, you knows how it goes. You can percolate it, you can circulate it. You can feel it, so go deal it. Celebrate it, don't hate it. You can't fight it, so go bite it. Even from a thorn, it can be born. Create a bloom for all to consume. Love is like a rose with the power of tornadoes. As the wind blows, it has highs and it has lows. It's good for wooing the woes. You knows how it goes. Share it with your bros. It defeats your foes. From your head to your toes. The seeds you sows. Water it and it grows. The root stem flows. As above, so below. In bloom, it shows, it blossoms, I suppose. Breathe it in.